before we can truly grasp the gravity of the threat. As well as the beauty that surrounds our planet. We must first realize just how small our planet is. We are so small.